Hello, welcome. Thank you for joining me in this eternal moment. I am so grateful and happy to be here with you. We are celebrating the new moon in Cancer. So new moons are all about new beginnings and fresh starts, allowing, you know, new energy, new friendships, relationships, adventures to come into your life. So it's important to set intentions of what you want to bring in so that it comes to you swiftly and quickly. And because we are in Cancer, it's a quite emotional sign, very sensitive. And so if you're feeling, you know, a little bit more emotional than usual, it's probably why. It's important at this time to really pay attention on how you feel. Be aware of what's coming up for you at this time, but at the same time, don't let your emotions cloud your judgment or cloud the decisions that you make. It's important to use that common sense to make your decisions so that you don't have any regrets later on. And you know, when this season comes about, you're really going to be in tune to the people you love and you care about, and you're really going to understand how their mind is working, what they're thinking about, and what their needs are. Because we're in this hypersensitive sign, you might feel inclined to worry about your loved ones. But instead of worrying, just know that they are safe, that they are well, they are protected. And by switching your perspective and to knowing that everything is working out the best case scenario and everything, you know, is working out well for everybody, the better the circumstances are going to turn out. So it's important to have faith that your loved ones are protected and are safe. So keep that in mind over this season. Also, it is a really interesting time because, you know, you might be feeling from one side of the spectrum to the other side. So one day you might really need to stay in and tune into yourself, and the next day you're going out and you're talking to people, you're socializing, and then you could have to, you know, go back to the other side of the spectrum and go within. So there's this kind of this ebb and flow of polarity at this time. So just be aware of what your body needs and listen to your body, and just do what feels right for you. And there's no wrong or right way to go about it, but by listening to your body, you will know what is the best thing for you. So you're also gonna feel like you have a lot of intuition at this time. So honor your thoughts and your feelings. Honor, you know, your gut and what your body is trying to tell you, and really just, you know, honor yourself, love others, and try to, you know, live based in this love vibration. And when you lift yourself up and, you know, are more loving and more loving thoughts, then you will experience more love in your life. So who doesn't want a little bit more love? And it's important, you know, to have patience, but at the same time, don't wait too long for your voice to be heard. Speak your mind and let people know how you're feeling. Because sometimes, you know, people just don't know, and they can't read your mind. So just by telling your loved ones how you're feeling and what you're feeling can be very healing, but can also bring up great conversations, because who knows, maybe someone that you love is going through the same thing. So it's important to talk about it and express your feelings, and don't wait too long for your voice to be heard. So without further ado, we are going to get into a yin yoga practice. So this yin yoga is based on the energy of the sacral plexus. So the sacral plexus is all about water, and water is the element of Cancer. And Cancer is also ruled by the moon, and which controls, you know, the ebb and the flow of the water. So it's really important to, you know, be flexible in the mind and in the body, and to just go with the flow, and to not to put too much pressure on yourself. Just surrender and allow, you know, the energy to move you where it needs to. And we are going to be working on opening up the hips. We are opening up the bladder and the kidneys. So we are going to tune up that sacral plexus. So I am happy that you're here to join me with this. So let's get right into it.
We're gonna start on the length part of the mat.
gonna have our right foot forward and our left foot back. So you can keep your feet either completely straight on both feet, or you can just slightly turn your back foot about at a 45 degree angle. Whatever feels more comfortable for you. I'm going to keep both of my feet straight, but if you feel more stabilized with your foot out to the side a little bit, go ahead and do that. So pull your right hip back and your left hip forward. And here we're going to lengthen up through the spine. And imagine like somebody's pulling you from a string from the top of your head. And then open up through the shoulders, pulling your shoulders back, squeezing your shoulder blades, and opening through the chest. And take a deep breath from your belly. Push your lower belly out to inhale, and feel your belly rise and your chest rise. Imagine pulling energy up from the bottom of your feet to the top of your head. And as you exhale, allow the energy to drop back down from your head all the way to your feet, letting go of the belly and letting go of the chest. Connecting to your breath, connecting to your body. Feeling the space between the vertebrae where all the blood and the oxygen can move effortlessly through you. Continuing to pull those shoulders back, slightly having the left hip forward and the right hip back, and then tucking your chin slightly. So not bending your head forward, but keeping your head nice and straight, and then pulling your chin back, almost like you're giving yourself a double chin, allowing the head to lie over your shoulders and over your heart. And just breathe. Feel the belly rise, the chest rise, the belly fall and the chest fall. Feeling your body move like a wave with each and every breath. Feeling stable and strong here. Feeling a nice opening through the left hip flexor. Imagine growing roots from the bottom of your feet. And imagine them plugging into the earth, grounding you and stabilizing you. Feel these roots sink deep, far, and wide into the earth, allowing you to feel rooted like a tree, reaching down into the earth, but reaching up towards the sky with your beautiful body, feeling strong, feeling secure, feeling safe. If it's comfortable for you to do so, you're welcome to close your eyes. Continuing to breathe deeply and to exhale fully. Exhaling twice as long as your inhale. Pull your belly button towards your spine and imagine cinching your hips to your lower ribs, feeling strong and stable through the core. Continuing to pull those shoulders back, keeping the chin slightly tucked, allowing that left hip to move slightly forward and your right hip slightly back, keeping the hips nice and square. Continuing to breathe, feeling your body move like a wave as you inhale and as you exhale. Pull energy from the bottom of your feet as you inhale. And as you exhale, allow it to drop back down from the head to the feet. And take three more long deep breaths here. continuing to feel grounded and stabilized into the earth through your grounding roots, feeling the activated core, feeling lengthened through the spine, breathing deep from your belly, letting everything go out your mouth as you exhale. And when you're ready, bend your right leg and just gently bring your left leg to meet your right, and then just allow yourself to stand nice and tall, feet side by side. Make sure that your feet are in alignment with each other, and then begin to curl your tailbone under, squeezing your glutes and your, and then pull your shoulders back, keep your hands on your hips, allow your thumbs to come onto the front of your hip bones, just to allow you to keep the tailbone curled under, to just help you feel that movement. And then continue to pull your shoulders back here, tuck your chin, and just feel stabilized, feel strong and grounded. Close your eyes if you can, and continue to imagine these roots grounding you from the soles of your feet down into the earth. Inhale white light through your nose as you inhale, and as you exhale, release all that no longer serves you as smoke. Let it all go, creating space for a fresh start, for new beginnings, new adventures and relationships. Welcomed into your life as you release the old. Releasing all that doesn't have your best interest at heart and letting it go here and now. Beautiful. Then when you're ready, take your right leg and put it behind your left. And then you can either keep your feet in straight alignment, or you can slightly curve your right foot to about a 45 degree angle, or you keep it straight, whatever feels best for you and your body. And begin to pull the left hip back and the right hip forward, open up through the hands, squeeze your shoulder blades together, pull your chin back, and allow your head to be in alignment with the rest of your spine. Anchoring right over your heart. And then pull your belly button towards your spine here, feeling strong and stable through the core. Imagining cinching your lower ribs to your hips. Building a strong foundation and allowing your grounding roots to once again anchor into the earth. Breathe deeply here, filling your belly, filling your chest, and exhale, releasing the belly and releasing the chest. Inhaling white light through your nose, and releasing all that no longer serves you as smoke out the mouth. Closing your eyes here if it's comfortable for you. Continuing to ground down through your feet, anchoring in those roots to the earth. Continue to pull your chin back, pull your shoulders back, pull your belly button towards your spine, and cinch your ribs and your hips together. Pulling your right hip forward and your left hip slightly back, squaring off the hips. Feeling a stretch through that right hip flexor. Anchoring to your breath here. Breathing deeply from your belly and exhaling fully out your mouth. Feel your body move like a wave with each inhale and with each exhale. we anchor in this triangle pose, we are able to feel the creative force within us activate. We are able to balance our mind, our body, our spirit. We are able to honor and hone in on the kindness and the love that we have within us. So breathe deeply and honor yourself in this moment. Bring your awareness to your heart and feel gratitude for being here, for being you, for showing up for yourself, for loving yourself, for forgiving yourself, for accepting yourself. So continue to breathe deeply and exhale fully, keeping that right hip slightly forward, the left hip slightly back, pulling the belly button towards the spine, pulling your shoulders back, tucking your chin slightly, feeling strong and stable, building a beautiful foundation, imagining someone pulling you from the top of your head, lengthening through the spine, creating space for blood and energy to move through you. Breathe in white light through your nose as you inhale. And exhale, smoke. Release all that no longer serves you. And release it down through the grounding roots to be transmuted by the earth. Feel your belly expand and your chest expand as you inhale. And as you exhale, release the belly and release the chest. Let everything go. Long deep breaths here. And when you're ready, take a step forward, bring your right foot over to meet your left. And begin to anchor down through your feet. Spread your toes nice and wide. And pick up your spine like someone's pulling you from the top of your head, creating space between your vertebrae, pulling your shoulders back, tucking your chin. And then bring your thumbs on top of your hips. And then just allow your tailbone to curl under. Feeling stable, feeling strong, feeling grounded. Tuck your chin, pull your shoulders back. Stabilize through the core, pulling your belly button towards your spine and activating your, and pulling your, imagining cinching your ribs and your hips together. Allow your hands to move slightly forward so that you're coming into a downward dog position. You are having your hands shoulder width apart, and then you're anchoring down through your feet, tucking your chin, allowing the head to be in alignment with the rest of the spine, and pushing your hips back, creating space between your shoulders and your neck. And bending your elbows slightly towards the ground, keeping your arms parallel, trying not to flare through the elbows. You can also bend your knees if that's more comfortable, sinking your hips back behind you. And pull your belly button to your spine here, and then lengthen out the left leg, bending through the right leg. And then switching sides, bending through the left leg and lengthening through the right leg. And moving with your breath. And lengthening through both knees, extending the knees and pushing your hips back. Feeling strong and stabilized here. Feeling a beautiful stretch through the back of your legs. Opening through the back and the spine. Feeling strong through the arms. Breathe deeply from your belly and exhale fully out your mouth. Forward into a plank position and then drop your hips and lengthen out the top of your feet. Allow your belly button to be pulled towards your spine and imagine cinching your hips to your lower ribs. Pull your shoulders back here. Tuck your chin slightly, keeping your head in alignment with the rest of your spine. And breathe deeply here, filling your belly and filling your chest, keeping the legs and the glutes relaxed. You can add a slight pressure through the tops of your feet to lengthen through the front body, opening through the spine, through the hips, feeling strong through the shoulders and the arms, creating space through your spine, feeling flexible in the mind and in the body, breathing deeply and exhaling fully. Imagine pulling energy up from the soles of your feet all the way to the top of your head. And as you exhale, allow it to drop back down from your head all the way to your feet. Continuing to pull your belly button towards your spine, cinching your ribs to your hips. Keeping your legs relaxed. Feeling strong through the arms, keeping your fingers nice and wide, and pressing through all the joints of the fingers and the hands, creating a little energetic bubble through your palms. Imagine a white light sphere in your palms, pressing you away from the floor. Breathing deeply and exhaling fully. Bring your awareness to the soles of your feet and begin imagining pulling energy from your feet to the top of your head, Visualize this energy as a vibrant orange and allow this orange vibrant light to fill your body like a column, filling every cell of your body with orange vibrant light, activating the sacral plexus, balancing your bladder and your kidneys. Breathe deeply and exhale fully. Continue filling your body with this vibrant orange energy until you see your body glowing with this vibrant orange light. Ready, lift up your hips and begin to bring your hips towards your feet. And lengthen out into child's pose, resting your forehead onto the mat. Lift up through your head, lift up through your hips, and begin to turn towards the width of your mat. And begin to walk your knees out towards the sides as far as they can go. And then allow your hips to be into a 90 degree angle, and then your knees into a 90 degree angle, and your feet into a 90 degree angle. And then just walk down towards your elbows here. And if that's comfortable, you can also just stay on your hands here, allowing your fingers to spread nice and wide and ground into the earth this way. Or you can come down onto your elbows shoulder width apart, hands spread wide open. And if you want to take it down to the next level, you can stack your hands over top of one another and just rest your forehead onto your hands, whatever feels best for you. I'm going to come onto my elbows, but do whatever feels right for you. Connect to your breath here and breathe deeply from your belly, filling your belly and filling your chest, feeling your body move like a wave with each inhale and with each exhale, inhaling through the nose for 4 seconds and exhaling out the mouth for 8 seconds. Inhaling through the nose for 4 seconds. Holding the breath here for 12 seconds. And exhaling out the mouth for 8 seconds. Inhale from your belly for 4 seconds. Hold your breath for 12. And exhale out the mouth for 8 seconds. for 4 seconds. Hold your breath for 12. And exhale out the mouth for 8 seconds. Beautiful. Feel the energy moving through your body. Feeling strong through the arms. Pull your belly button towards your spine. Keep the glutes relaxed. Imagine cinching your lower ribs and your hips together. Feeling strong through your core. Breathing deeply and exhaling fully. Shaky like me right now, that is a good sign. Getting the energy moving through your body. Continue to feel strong and stable, pulling your belly button towards your spine, cinching the ribs and the hips together, feeling strong through your arms, keeping the head in alignment with the rest of the spine. And take 3 more long deep breaths here, pulling the energy up from the soles of your feet all the way to the top of your head. And as you exhale, allow the energy to drop back down from your head all the way to your feet. Come back onto your hands if you're not there already. Bring your feet together and then just slowly walk your knees together. And from here, we're going to come back towards a seated position. And we're going to have the left foot underneath the right leg and then bring the right foot over top of the right foot over top of the left knee. And then allow your left arm to come over top of your right knee, and then allow your right arm to just come behind you. And from here, lengthen up your spine nice and tall. Imagine that string lifting you up, creating space in your spine. Breathe deep here and exhale fully out your mouth. As you inhale, lengthen through your spine. And as you exhale, soften and hip lift. Continuing to pull your belly button towards your spine. anchoring your lower ribs to your hips, feeling strong and stable through the core, tucking your chin slightly, lengthening through the spine as you inhale, and as you exhale, softening into the twist. Your breath, lengthening to inhale and softening into the twist on your exhale. Without forcing anything, just allowing a gentle movement through the spine, feeling a beautiful stretch through your body. Improving your digestion. Allowing the energy and blood to move through your spine and through your belly, bringing energy and blood flow to your organs, allowing energy and blood flow to move through your spine. Inhale deeply from your belly, filling the belly, filling the chest. And exhale, release the belly and release the chest. Feel your body move like a wave with each inhale and with each exhale. Three more long, deep breaths here. Inhaling deep from your belly, lengthening through the spine, filling the belly, filling the chest, and exhale, soften into your twist, letting go of the belly and letting go of the chest. Inhale, white light as you inhale. Release all that no longer serves you as smoke out your exhale. And gently return back to your neutral. And from here, we're going to spread the legs nice and wide. And in this moment, we're going to have our feet pointing straight up so that we are protecting our knees, and just allow your legs to go as wide as you feel is comfortable. You don't need to overdo it, and begin to slowly walk your hands forward. Keep your spine nice and tall and breathe deeply from your belly and exhale fully out the mouth. As you inhale, lengthen through the spine, and as you exhale, inch yourself forward with your hands pulling your back from your hips, bending forward from the hips and not the lower back. Keeping the chin in alignment with the rest of the spine, allowing your head to be over your heart. And just working with your breath here, inhaling to lengthen and exhale to allow your body to draw closer towards the floor, keeping your back nice and straight and bending from your hips and not from the lower back. Inhale deeply, fill the belly, fill the chest. Exhale, release deeper into your forward fold. Inhale, white light through your nose. allow it to emanate through every cell of your body. And exhale, release all that no longer serves you as smoke out the mouth. And begin to inch forward, continuing to bend from your hips. Allowing the eyes to close down if that's comfortable for you. Keeping the spine nice and tall. Inhaling deeply, lengthening through the spine. And exhale to deepen into the forward fold. Feeling your body move like a wave with each inhale and with each exhale. Feel your body move like a wave as you inhale, lengthening through the spine, and exhale, round down, roll down through the spine, inhale to lengthen, and exhale to round, and just allow your elbows to rest on the floor if that's possible for you. And just round through your upper body, feeling a stretch through your upper back. Breathe deeply and exhale fully. Yourself forward as you exhale, and then round through the spine. Inhale, fill the belly, fill the chest, and as you exhale, release the belly and release the chest. Inhale to lengthen, and exhale to round. Inhale to lengthen, and exhale to move down into your forward fold, keeping the back as straight as possible. Breathing deep and exhaling fully. When you're ready, begin to walk your hands back towards your body and begin to pull in the right leg towards your left thigh, and then we're going to pull the left foot over top of it. Nice and slow. And from here, pass your right arm over top of your left leg, and then allow your left arm to come behind you, lengthen through the spine, feel a gentle spinal twist here. Imagine something pulling you from the top of your head, lengthening through the spine, and as you exhale, soften into the twist. Space between each vertebrae. And as you exhale, soften into the twist. Inhale, lengthen through the spine. Feeling your body move like a wave with each inhale and each exhale. Feeling tall, lengthening through the spine on your inhale and exhale, deepening into the twist. Inhale deeply, lengthen through the spine, tuck the chin slightly, and pull your belly back towards your spine. And as you exhale, soften into your twist. Through your nose, and exhale, release all that no longer serves you as smoke out of the mouth, creating space for new beginnings, new opportunities, new relationships, and new adventures, creating space for a new intention. Making the space to allow these blessings in with open arms, with an open heart. And take three few more long deep breaths here. Slowly unravel your body, unravel your legs, and begin to make your way down towards your final resting pose. I'm going to move into crocodile, but you're welcome to turn onto your back and lie with your arms and your legs wide open, allowing energy to move through you. Or you can follow me and move into crocodile, coming onto your belly, and to rest your forehead on top of your hands. Begin connecting with your breath. Listen to your body. Observe the sensations you feel within you and around you. Feel the life within you, the aliveness within your body. Feel the warmth within you from the blood flow circulating in your body. Begin to lengthen out your spine, creating space in your body, allowing blood and oxygen to move freely through you. Begin to roll your eyes back and forth like windshield wipers, creating space in your mind, washing away any thoughts and beliefs that aren't serving you. Deepen your inhale by pushing out your lower belly as you breathe in. As you exhale, allow your body to soften and relax, continuing to roll your eyes in half circles, one way and then the other. Feel your body relax more and more with every breath in and every breath out, relaxing the mind and the body as you breathe and wipe the slate clean, releasing all that doesn't serve you out the mouth as smoke. As you let go, you feel more and more grounded, more and more at peace. Feel your body move like a wave as you inhale through your belly, filling the belly and then the chest, keeping the neck relaxed, then releasing the belly and then the chest, feeling the flow within your body as you breathe. Lengthen your inhale and deepen your exhale. Exhale for twice as long as you inhale, and let everything go, releasing all that has been weighing heavy on you. Let it go with your intention. Release it as smoke out the mouth. As you let go, you feel the buoyancy return to you, feeling as though you are floating in a calm, peaceful body of water, floating effortlessly on the surface. As the water gently embraces you, It begins to pull away all impurities, all energy that does not have your best interest at heart. As the water pulls out this energy, the water begins to turn murky in color, releasing and transmuting this energy from your body. As this energy is transmuted, lotus flowers begin to emerge around you from the depths of this murky water. As the lotus flowers bloom, the water around you is cleared and purified. White light begins to glow from underneath you, enlightening your being as you float, balancing your mind, body, and spirit. From the darkness you've experienced, from the lessons you've learned, from the heartache you've felt, allows the emergence of these lotus flowers. They represent your wisdom, your purity, your regeneration, and your rebirth. In this moment, you have complete faith in yourself and your journey. You recognize all that you are and all that you've become. You have the awareness that you are a beacon of light. No matter where you are or who you are with, this light will shine bright, always illuminating any darkness found within or found without. Breathe deeply, anchoring the light into every cell of your body. As this light awakens within you, you love more strongly, you care more deeply, and you share more openly. You honor yourself in every way, seeing the beauty in all things. Witnessing the beauty in the light and in the dark. Accepting this world of polarity, but embodying the beacon of light that you are. Choosing to shine your light on every situation and on everyone. With your light, you heal yourself, you heal the world, you are loved, you are enough, you are worthy of peace, happiness, and abundance, and so it is. Namaste.